Mighty Antanas, there must be something that has been keeping people from finding a way inside the hand of fallen Adir for so long. All the tales of people who have been in this chamber have something in common. They were shocked by something.
Thank you. show you eternity. Your first battle was an initiation. The First Lord I sent upon you was not expecting you to be his match.
Surrender.
Your true enemy is Antanas. He fears understand what he cannot control. He looks at men like you with all of your passions and fears, hopes and dreams, and sees you as flawed and broken, sinners in need of salvation. He is full of hatred when he should be full of love. He believes he can rule with godlike power, but he is as flawed as any mortal. Why do you serve a man that hates you? A man that would see you rot in a dungeon for all of your days. The world is in flames, Harkon. Antanas cannot save it. No man can. Only a god can. Antanas' pride and destructive nature has brought me forth back into the world. You need me, Harkon. All of humanity needs me now. Let me help you. Look at Antanas. See him for what he is. Don't let him destroy you. You drew power from your enemies. You drank it. You are like them now. I will show you a way out. I will give you a gift, and with this gift, you can give me the soul of Antanas. With this gift, you can restore balance and peace. The choice is yours, Harkon.